Brock, we just saw the Un-Americans make a serious impact. My question for you is this. Are you going to be able to make a serious impact against Ric Flair tonight, considering what happened on SmackDown last Thursday when Brock Lesnar decided...
After years of being interviewed by all these sick freaks around here, from that ugly hermaphrodite Kevin Kelly to that new guy on SmackDown, that masturbating Mark Lloyd. I tell you what, every time he interviews a Rock, he runs into a dark room, he loses 5 pounds the hard way, if you know what I'm saying. So The Rock just wants to say it's good to be here live on Raw being interviewed finally by someone normal.
Rock, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Thank you.
Hey, it's no problem. You got to thank The Rock. I mean, you're always professional. You're always prepared, with the exception of that one time you spent the night with the cows. Other than that, you're a stand-up guy. So now, you want to ask The Rock?
Whoa. Rock, what do you mean with the exception of the night with the cows? What does that mean? What are you talking about?
Coach, don't pretend like you don't know what The Rock is talking about. You know damn well what The Rock is talking about. You and the night with the cows. Coach, live TV, let's move on. So you want to ask The Rock about SmackDown?
Rock. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, you have no idea what The Rock is talking about?
No.
You want The Rock to put you out there on Front Street? You want The Rock to do that? Is that what you want? Since you want a minute, let The Rock break it down. The Rock knows you come from Kansas. The Rock knows you live on a small farm in Kansas. And The Rock knows you like to go home every once in a while, drink that boon juice, moonshine, white lightning, whoa! Get a little tipsy, don't you, Coach? Yeah, The Rock knows that. And The Rock also knows you get a little tipsy, tip the bottle, and you like to spend time with the animals. One animal in particular The Rock knows about is your special cow, Bessie. Oh, The Rock knows about Bessie, what you like to do with Bessie and the microphone.
I'm afraid I don't follow.
You don't follow? Well, how about you follow this? One night, out in Kansas, in the middle of the farm.
Hey, Bessie, how you doing? Yo, pal, the coach.
Now, is that ringing bell to you, Coach? So why don't you just admit it? The Rock knows you like sticking microphones up cows' rectums. Don't you?
Rock, it was just one night.
You just admit that? You do like sticking microphones up cows' rectums? The Rock was kidding! I was joking! And now you admit that? Now what's the matter with you, you sick freak? What's wrong with you?
Oh, damn! Look at that cow over there!
Where?
Right there! You sick freak! Now, moving on to more serious matters. The Rock has got two things to talk about. Two things! And the first thing is the next big thing, Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar, you want to play mind games with The Rock? Is that what you want to do? Well, The Rock, I'll tell you this. Why? Because you want to ignore The Rock on Raw? You want to throw The Rock's title down at his feet? You want to beat up on Hulk Hogan on SmackDown? Well, see, Brock Lesnar, The Rock didn't play games. But The Rock will make one exception for you. Oh, he's going to play a game. It's not pin the tail on the donkey. No. It's not sticking microphones up cows' rectums. No, the one game is simple, and it's called Just Bring It. So Brock Lesnar, you want The Rock at SummerSlam? Well, you got The Rock at SummerSlam. But if you want a piece of The Rock before that, it's real simple. The Rock will bring the whooping, you bring that candy ass. Now, on to tonight. For the first time ever, first time, one-on-one, The Rock, the People's Champ, against the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. You would ask The Rock a year ago, Rock, you think in 1 year you're going to be wrestling, taking on two of the biggest legends of all time, Hulk Hogan and Ric Flair? The Rock would have said, you're crazy. But not now, because finally, tonight, one-on-one, The Rock, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, right smack down in the middle of Ric Flair country, right smack down in the middle of North Carolina. One-on-one, the jet flying, limousine riding, wheeling, dealing, kiss stealing, son of a gun, Ric Flair. Oh yeah. Taking on the trailblazing, eyebrow raising, jabroni beating, wow, pie eating, heart stomping, elbow dropping, People's Champ, The Rock. There's only one word to describe a matchup of this magnitude. One word to describe its enormity. One word. The Rock, Ric Flair, simply this. Woo! Nature Boy, The Rock has been waiting all of his life for this night. It's going to be a classic. If you smell what The Rock.
Indeed, The Rock and the Nature Boy. We're going to see it. We're going to see it live as it happens here tonight.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh, no, wait a minute. He's trying to stop JR.
A lot of respect.
Something tells me he ain't done.
It's going to be an awesome match. And we got it live.